Hello, everybody.
Move toward the data center, Blue
Hey,
team.
I'm talking, Chief. Satchel here, and welcome back to another episode of Halo 5. So, we are here on some sort of station that we're trying to take back from the Covenant. I am the Master Chief at the moment, the way it ought to be. Just scouring the area here, looking for signs of life. Don't seem to find any. What do we have here? Anything important?
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Whoa. That's impressive. Everything's offline. Yep, system offline. System offline. Okay. Keep moving. That dude's been dead for quite a while.
What do we know about the experiments they were doing here?
We don't. And we don't ask.
But I'd keep your helmet on tight just the same.
Yeah, it's good advice. Uh-oh. I hear grunts.
Wish we were breaking glass. I like breaking glass.
Enemies coming!
Anybody else want to know about it? Anything good up here? Nope. So it said to hold the right button to kill an enemy silently from behind. I don't think that's going to happen with this guy. How about one to the face? You mean like that? Beat him down. Nothing like a good old-fashioned beat down.
Surrender this position! Do you envy the dead?
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
I don't really have a sword, to be honest.
Data set.
Too difficult.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Alright then.
Data sec entry accepted.
Access the databanks.
Agent.
Grab
Argent
the data
Moon.
And current population
That's the
map.
Name of this place.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did
prowlers.
They?
No.
Those sound
Let's
fun.
Go.
Hope I get to fly one of those.
Elevator.
Oh, yeah. Elevator. Let's do it. Everybody on. This is everybody? Come on, Kelly. What are you doing? Hey, Kelly. You coming or what? Let's go. Move it up.
Take this position.
You got it.
Need to get this elevator moving. Find the controls.
Take these coordinates.
Oh, hey.
Sure.
Ammo. Did I just hear a Star Trek noise? I think I did. Okay. Elevator. That did it, right? Everybody here?
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jewel M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Okay. I have a feeling this side's gonna open. Oh, there's my baby. There's my baby.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Yeah.
Let's charge through.
Let's go. just looking around, doing my due diligence here. Don't want to leave anything behind.
Let's go,
submachine gun. I mean, kinda. But nah, I'm gonna stick with this. Okay. Nothing over there. Let's go. Spartan charge. Oh, hey.
Contact. Engage the elite.
Be more weapons. This is a UNSC facility after all. Plus I can always get that. Covenant weaponry. I don't want to use my shotgun shells though. That's the only problem.
Thank you.
Need a new weapon. Anybody got any weaponry? Oh yeah, here we go. We can do this.
Push through this resistance and reach central control.
The gods will grant us victory today.
Watch my back or something.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
I mean, seriously. Watch your brother's back.
Central control is through those doors.
Well, let's hurry it up then.
Hunter.
Hey, hey. Oh no. Where am I at now?
Blue Team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report.
Blue Team, where are
Sierra
you at?
Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
That's Cortana. I know that voice anywhere. Something tells me Chief's not all there.
Chief.
Cortana?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
The domain?
Cortana?
Like 192.168.11?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
The what now?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
Oh, snap. Now we get to find Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
Oh, Blue Team.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus
on.
We can talk
flashlight?
About this later. Lights on.
Oh,
Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but
it?
Access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Shotgun, right? Yeah, give me that ammo. This way? Hello? This way. Oh, I see it now. Ooh, steam vent. Am I going the right way?
Hostile contact. You're done.
You can stay. Take it.
Do a little sneaky sneak. Oh, they're sleeping. Who else? Anybody else sleeping on the job? Yep. Do a little sneaky sneak punchy punch. Got me on the run, huh?
Delete! Active camouflage!
Sticky. All while squatting down.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
The reclamation.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Run up in their faces! Run up in my face! Whoa! Yeah, you about to back up, Frederick. I think he called him Freddy. Yeah, that was a hunter. I'm gonna need something a little bit more accurate.
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
That's fine. That's cool. I don't mind a little hunter action. I know how to take care of those guys. I'm a Halo veteran. Son, please. That's why you don't talk trash, boys and girls. Because when you talk trash, usually have a bad time. What is with all the suicide? Okay. Well, we got more. Should have saved a couple grenades for those guys, because you never know. What is that? Manhole cover? This light is weird. Oh, I haven't used any shotgun shells. Probably should. I really haven't had a use. Yeah, that'll do.
Zelikon energy sword.
Yeah, you don't have it anymore. Don't worry.
You
dang it, dude. I'll punch you right in the face. How you like that?
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control. Covenant battle net just lit up.
Because a pack of Covenant ships just arrived.
Yeah, I'd say so.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon. Ship's reactor core is near here.
Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead.
Rifle.
We can use air ducts to travel between them, marking the access panel.
I mean, I'm cool ammo. I'll be okay. Ooh, now that is a different story right there. Scuttle the station. Can do. Open a door. Get on the floor. That's a red door. Can't go that way. Open the door.
Green 5 clearance accepted.
Green 5
entry.
What in the world?
There's chatter about Jule M. Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Is that snakes? Why did it have to be snakes?
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free.
Our path to the reactor room is through that lab.
Yeah. Get out of the way, man.
Blue team, on my target.
Okay.
Get fire on the sniper.
Oh, that's BS. One down.
Reach level
target.
Sure.
Back and forth.
Hunter's down.
Reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Well, that was anticlimactic. What else do we have here? Any more ammo? Yes, we do. And what about for the BR? Any ammo for the BR? Really? No ammo for the BR? Something up there. There we go. Knew there'd be ammo. Just gotta look for it. Frederlinda.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
Sure. You wanna help me out here? Force it open.
Venting system released.
Master Chief says my fist is my key. Okay. Here we go.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Oh, wrong button. Come on. What is happening?
Take that elite.
On it.
Right away.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
You guys take care of that. I'll end around.
System locked.
Little help.
I'm locked up. Can't
move. Assist, Frederick.
I'm up.
Taking damage.
Holy crap. Guess you had the last lap. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. That's why we load the shotgun.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Think I'll take that, please. Even though I don't need it. Where are we going here? You know what? I'll drop that for now. Overload. It just happened to know the code.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it.
Got it.
Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Hangar bay. Hangar bay. Lower the hangar bay.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor.
It's being
you
moved.
Heard the man.
Go with it.
Board the reactor. I'm gonna take this one though. You guys go ahead. I'll catch up. I got a big weapon. Might come in handy on the way up or down. I don't know which way we're going. Reactor boarded.
Coolant chamber ready. Stand clear of deployment bay.
Eh, no thanks.
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Oh yeah, supernova. Just like the Human Torch. Alright, here we go.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Okay.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
So, how are we gonna do that? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna fly. Oh yeah, we're gonna fly. Fly like an eagle. Hey, that looks like something important. I know I've got a mission right now, but... Really? No, there's something in there. Yeah, there's something in there. I can do this. Rocket launcher! Mind if I do? Where are you jabronis at? Flying around. Oh, we're gonna dogfight. Don't you worry. Mm-hmm. Yep. I see you hiding.
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Come on. Come on. Dodge that. Alright, let's do this. Even the odds a little bit.
Commandeering the Banshee!
You do that. Alright, so what's my objectives here? Venting control. Do I have to land? What's gonna happen here? Try this again, shall we? Tell you what. Somebody
get in that Banshee.
Going for the Banshee.
Take that Banshee.
Copy. Taking the vehicle.
And let's do this.
The shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Oh, hey. Hey there. Yep. Didn't think so. That looks important. Maybe not. Oh, you dummy. He ran right off the edge. Controls for this thing. don't get out of here. Don't get out of here. Okay. Oh, don't fall off the edge. Whatever. I got more.
Override controls.
Override that thing.
Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Phantoms? I got worried about the phantoms.
Blue Team, priority target.
It's working! Keep firing!
On my mark, Blue Team.
On it!
Okay.
Get moving.
Sure.
Roger that!
I don't know why I keep sending them everywhere.
Now.
Oh, we
Banshees
did it.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Okay. We can do that.
There's the hangar entrance.
Let's go, Blue Team.
Prowler's just inside, through an airlock.
Blue Team, let's go.
Move up.
Yes, sir.
I copy.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the Prowler.
Reactor core temperature.
Something tells me we have all the time.
373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
We're going to hurry anyway.
Advised.
There's the Prowler.
Oh,
but
look
the hangar's
at that
full
thing.
Of Covenant.
Clear them out and prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good. Oh, yeah. Give me that saw. Let's do it. Open the doors. What do we got here? Railgun? Okay. Sure.
Marking the Prowler's control panel.
Take these coordinates.
Got it.
On it.
Launch control. I don't know how to use the railgun.
Launch controls are here.
Where? Right here. Do it. Power it up.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fueling.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Kelly's comms went dead. Regroup.
What? What happened to Kelly? Don't tell me I lost somebody.
Hit the jackal.
I'm charging.
Did I actually lose somebody?
Kill. Well,
that's a hunter here.
Brother fuel cell at 25%.
Oh, Right now. No ammo, not a rifle. Okay.
Prowler fuel cells at 100%.
Wait, let's do it.
Launch is primed.
Ready.
Board now, blue team.
Get on the plane, people. Get on the plane. Chief Lee joint. Where is this thing? Prowler, how do we get on? Okay, I guess we did get on.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
Deal with
her? You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Chief's got friends.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Wait, Cortana's alive?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot, none of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock.
Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
I already hate you.
You're not the only one here because of him.
That's gotta be some foreshadowing.
This planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
All right, guys, I think, yeah, so sorry this one went a little long. I didn't want to end on the cutscenes, but we will pick up next time here on Meridian. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button. We'll be doing a lot more of these, and until next time, if I don't talk to you before, I'll talk to you later.